I got realness. I just kill shit cause it's in my DNA. I got millions, I got riches building in my DNA. I got dark, I got evil that rot inside my DNA. I got love, I got trouble, some heart inside my DNA. I just win again, then win again like Wimbledon, I serve. Yeah, that's him again, the sound.
New York strip steak? Oh yeah. You already know what time it is. But you know what? Come on in. Let's go ahead and do some cooking today. Welcome to Yo-Yo's Kitchen, Houston, Texas. My name is Yolanda Patillo. Why don't you come in and see what I'm gonna cook today? Tanisha, Angela, Dolores, Melanie, I see y'all coming through. A little bit more. Share this video. I don't calm down, y'all, since this morning. I don't calm down. Hello, how's everybody doing today? I'm ready to start cooking. I've been waiting on this steak, y'all, since Saturday. I'm gonna load the music. How's the music, y'all? The music okay? I'm gonna lower it down a little bit. So welcome to Yo-Yo's Kitchen, Houston, Texas. My name is Yolanda Patillo. If you've never seen me cook before, please let me know where you're from down below, okay? And also at any time, if you want to purchase some of my delicious spices or my cookbook, these are my spices, everybody. Nice and organic, as you can see the herbs. I hope the clarity is pretty good, y'all. This is my new phone, so it looks like it's showing pretty good on my end, but I have a lot of lighting right now because I have the light from the ring light, so I think I'm gonna cut off the light on the phone so it won't be like so bright, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, I'm so happy y'all here. I want to show y'all what I'm cooking. All right, so first of all, today I'm going to be making, let me move this out the way so y'all can see. I'm going to be making New York strip steak, and I'm also going to be making Argentina shrimp, okay? Ooh, the picture looks so clear. Okay, so this is the Argentina shrimp, everybody. I did marinate the shrimp in lime juice, okay, as you can see. I've also put imported basil. As you see the red pieces up in there, this is what I use right here. San Marcos Chipotle peppers. I love these. These are so good, especially if you do like a Chipotle chicken. Oh, so good, right? Anyway, before we get started, let me go ahead and give me some wine real quick. Just gonna have a little bit. Okay, my baby get out of school at 3. All right, it's 1 o'clock. I got plenty of time, okay, with y'all, so that's good. I wanted to listen to some reggae, but you know what? Sister do. So, I'm going to pour me a little bit of wine, y'all. I'm going to be drinking some Winking Owl White. If I can open it, oh, let's see. Y'all ready? All right. I'm happy to be here. I got my wine, and I'm ready to to have some good food today. This was supposed to be my celebration dinner, but I went to the store and I was like, man, they had those Argentina shrimps on sale. I said, I gotta get some. Cause you know, they was like $10 a pound. And they done marked them down to like seven something a pound, right? So anyway, cheers, food friends. I'm happy y'all here. Okay, so y'all seen the shrimp, right? Before I start getting hyper. Got some fresh veggies. Got some calabaza. I got some carrots. I got some potatoes. So, whenever I eat steak, I really don't want to eat rice with my steak unless it's like yellow rice or something like that. Okay, so I know I'm cooking some beans, y'all. I don't know why. I have a taste for black eyed peas. Ooh, it's really hot. Give me a second, okay, y'all? Give me a second. So, I'm going to do the Argentino shrimps, and the way I want to prepare them, I'm going to cook them toward the end because, you know, it's not going to take very long for it to cook. Okay, but I love the way they smell. Oh my gosh, that looks so good. Look at that. Look at that. Ooh, it smells like nothing but Chipotle and lime because I squeeze the lime juice with the basil. And yes, I did use my organic seasoning at any time. If y'all need some seasonings, whatever y'all need, just inbox me. We do Cash App for now. Still haven't worked on my website, so I'm about to work on that later on this afternoon, okay? All right, so I got that. I'm gonna also let y'all see my New York strip steak. Oh, yeah. I got three of them bad boys, three of them. I just made share. I don't know. I gotta see. Probably share with my mom and dad. Okay. So this is my New York strip steak, everybody. And once again, I did season it with my all-purpose seasoning. They're $10 for 4 ounces. Okay. Okay, let me load the music down, y'all. I'm gonna load this down a little bit. Okay. Can y'all hear me okay? Y'all can hear me okay? All right, so this is the ribeye steak, okay? So the very first thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start searing my ribeye steak. Oh, my garlic. Hold on, y'all. I hope I got some. Oh, well, if I don't have no garlic. Damn it. I thought I had some garlic and I don't. Anyway, I got some garlic salt to substitute. Oh, it's nothing like having the original garlic. You know what I'm saying? Okay, anyway, we're gonna go in and start cooking. So I may just do, I was thinking about a potato salad and I was like, no. So I got some black eyed peas. I'm boiling in the back. I already started boiling it before I came live. It has sea salt in it. I probably add a little bit of tomatoes or bacon or something like that. Carrots, okay? So, yeah. So, let's go ahead. Okay, so I'm going to get the all. Hi, everybody. So, I'm going to be using this one. Thank y'all. Please share the video. Y'all are more than welcome to share my video, okay? So, after I get a beautiful sear on my New York strip, everybody, I'm gonna throw it in the oven, okay? Yeah, I'm gonna throw it in the oven. So I'm gonna rinse out my roaster. Cause y'all know I love my roaster. We got the roaster right here on standby. The beans are cooking good. I can tell that the beans are gonna be good, y'all. And I normally don't eat a lot of beans, but sometimes I be wanting some beans, you know? My mama used to cook white navy beans all the time, and I love my mama white navy beans. And I like my beans sweet. I like, if y'all know me by now, y'all know I like sweet. I would be in H-Town this weekend, gotta check HEB out. Where you coming from, Kanisha? Hey, Tamika. How you doing? All right, y'all. So maybe I have a surprise for y'all between today and tomorrow. I'm working with a designer, and I'm trying to do a little something to do with my videos. Okay, so we're gonna see how it's gonna turn out. I'm really excited. I'm really, really excited. Y'all, this phone catching every damn thing, okay? So y'all remember, I'm gonna do some screenshots. Somebody do a screenshot and send it to my inbox, y'all.
Thanks, Vivian. Sounds like your son has seriously good taste. Try some grilled nuggets yourself at your local
Chipotle. Cheese! Get the screenshot and send it to me. I'm gonna choose the best picture. All right, hope y'all called me. All right, so the oil is hot. I want it to get real hot. You know, since I don't have garlic, what I probably do, I probably cut some scallions up in there. All right, so. Ooh-wee, look at that. Here go the beautifulness. Ooh, let's put it up higher. Y'all hear it? Oh, I see some pictures. So remember, y'all, the New York strip steak was marinated in lime juice. I squeezed one lime, you know, roll it, let it get a little bit more juicy. And I also used Worcestershire sauce. That is my most favorite thing to do when I cook anything to do with steak, okay? I use French's Worcestershire sauce. I can't say the name. I can't say it. All right, anyway, I got some scallions. Yeah. So, I'm going to cut some scallions. I don't want to turn up the music too loud. I want y'all to be able to hear me. Anyway, because I know I'm loud. Okay, so let's go ahead and do the next. Ooh, y'all, that juice gonna be lovely. Okay. Ooh, I see some more. Good morning, Yolanda. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Right? Y'all, I feel like I'm having hot flashes. Okay, I got that going. Can y'all see pretty good, everybody? Let me move some of this. I'm gonna move y'all closer. Can y'all see pretty good? There you go. I gotta make sure y'all can see now. So I got 3. I may save one, I may share one. But you know what? I have a feeling this is going to be really good. So I'm going to have to just go in and cook all of them. Thank y'all for sending the pictures. Lydia, I see your picture at the bottom. I see some more. But I know Lydia's face. All right. So. Okay. So what I'm going to do now. Let me move y'all back a little bit so y'all can see. Okay. All right. I got some more pictures coming through. Thank you, Felita. I see you. Okay, so since I don't have my garlic, I do have garlic salt. But the seasoning does have a little bit of garlic salt up in there. Okay, y'all? I'm just going to go ahead. Hold on. I'm going to go ahead and cut. Oh, shit. Sorry, hold on. I'm going to go in and cut a little bit, okay? All right. Oh my God. But I ain't finished yet. Hold on a second. Y'all know I don't be playing around with my ribeyes. That's my favorite food. You know what I'm saying? That's my favorite food. Okay, anyway. I'm going to put all this in there to give it more flavor in the oil, okay? All right. All right. Got that up in there? Might as well throw some scallions up in my bean. Oh, y'all, it smells. It smells so lovely up in here. And I haven't eaten and I'm hungry. Well, I ate this morning a little bit. But whenever I have McDonald's, I pick over it. I just eat the hash brown mostly. Oh, look how pretty. y'all. Okay.
So let it slowly, slowly, slowly.
Thank you, Suzette.
Let it slowly sear.
I kind of have it up high a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Just a little bit.
I got it. All right.
So how's the clarity, everybody? Is the clarity clearer than my other phone? Let me know, okay? And I hope it is, because I want y'all to be able to see good, all right? So I'm going to flip this in a second. I'm going to flip that in a minute, y'all. You know what? Hold on. I got some vodka. Put a little bit over here. Put a little bit. Just a little bit, okay? That done made the olive oil angry. Thank you, Suzette. I have a new phone, y'all. So I hope y'all can see the beautifulness of the food even more. Hopefully y'all can see me clearer. All right, so got that going. Please share this video with your friends and family. Let them know that Yo-Yo's Kitchen is on. Alright, so I'm gonna kind of drizzle some of that juice. Not a lot, because you know I have lemon juice up in there, alright? So drizzle some of that juice up in there. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and flip it. Okay. Oh, pretty. My favorite part is right here, y'all. Now, y'all know my favorite kind of steak is a ribeye steak. I like it because it has all the fat in the middle. When you eat it, it's so good, and it's so juicy, and the seasoning's just clean to it. Oh, I love steak. This one's gonna be good, too, though. This one's gonna be real good. Thank y'all for sending pictures. Thank y'all. Yeah, the oil got angry when I added some vodka. I just wanted to get it just a little, you know, just a little bit of something. Make it taste better. Uh-oh. Y'all remember that? Wait until I make them Argentina shrimp. Oh my gosh. And I'm gonna do it in some heavy cream. And I don't know what else I'm gonna add. But I'm gonna add something else, all right? Thank y'all for watching. Cheers. I can't wait till y'all surprise come. I'm waiting between today and tomorrow. As soon as I get it, I'm gonna post it so y'all can see. And let me know what y'all think, okay? Y'all know I'm always thinking. Never stop thinking, y'all. All right, looking good. I'm gonna go ahead. Y'all know I gotta play with y'all. Okay, I got some calabasas over here too. All right, hold on. Ooh, the beans are looking nice. Ooh, hold on, let me show y'all. I love my phone. Okay, so these are my blackout peas. Can y'all see? I did put some jalapeno pepper. I did put a whole onion up in there. I put a little bit of olive oil. I have not added sugar, okay? I'm gonna add probably a little bit more. Oh, look at the clarity, y'all. Oh, that is so pretty. She giving that act right. Hey, Robin. All right, so I just wanted some beans, y'all. That's how my beans looking. I'm gonna put some more basil. I had to show y'all. I'm gonna put some butter and stuff, you know, toward the end. Ooh, shoot, this is like a workout. Okay, I'm back. So that's how my black-eyed peas are looking so far, okay? So hold up. You know me, I love color, right? Let me take a look at my New York strip first. Okay, let's go ahead. Oh, that's beautiful. It's nice and juicy, and it's gonna be really tender, y'all, because of the lime juice. Okay, I got scallions up in there. Okay, and I just kind of do my steak like that because I know it's tender. All right, sometimes I put a little slit in the middle, sometimes I do that. A little bit more lime juice, okay, to bring the flavor out a little bit more. That, oh my gosh. Can y'all see that? That looks awesome, don't it? Oh, that looks good. Look at that, y'all. All right, so we got that. So now, in the back, I'm going to see if I have some whole tomatoes. If I don't have any whole tomatoes, y'all know I love tomatoes, especially in soups and stuff like that. I'm about to throw some tomatoes in my black eyed peas, alright? And some sugar, alright? Take a look at that. And I'm also put some carrots. I'm gonna do just one big spoon, okay? One big spoon. Stir it up. I'm gonna add a little bit of water back there. A little bit more water. Okay. So I can cook down really nice. Alright, so I got that. I'm gonna put the top on here. It also has jalapeno pepper, y'all. Okay, so I'm gonna turn this down. I'm cutting my beans down to like six, okay? Medium heat. And then I'm also gonna cut on my oven. I'm gonna cut on my oven to 350. So what I do, I sear my steak on top of the stove with all my seasonings, marinating the lime juice, marinating with my seasonings, marinating with the Worcestershire sauce. Okay, and if y'all don't have my cookbook is excellent because it goes step by step by step on how to create like the foods you see me make the most. So I think y'all will really enjoy, you know, my cookbook. A lot of people already have it, so thank y'all for your purchases. You can always buy it on Amazon or my website. Okay, so now. Oh, shit. I need my pink one. Okay. So now what I'm going to do. No, this is actually a Galaxy Samsung. I love it. It's a 20 or something. Okay, so now I'm gonna kind of alright. Y'all, I feel like I'm sweating. Golly. I'm gonna flip this. Okay, remember it has a little bit of vodka. All right. That smells so good, y'all. All right, so now what I'm going to do, I'm going to have to probably eat before I pick up fate. Okay, so check it out. It seems like I'm real close. I don't know if I need to adjust the, it seems like I'm really close to y'all. Okay, so now I'm cutting off the bottom, the top. Let me turn this way, okay? So this is going to be for my black eyed peas. I'm just gonna cut some angled carrots, just cut it in an angle to give, you know, the black eyed peas some color. All right, and I just cut them like this. Yeah, no, it's the 20. Okay, so that's how I cut my carrots, everybody. I'm gonna wash them off. And now I've added the carrots. to the peas. Okay, I'm gonna give it a nice stir. Now it looks even more beautiful. So I'll show you, I'm gonna let them cook some more, and I'm gonna let y'all see how beautiful it looks, okay? Alright, so I'm trying to see. Hold on, y'all. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and remove my steak. Okay. I like the way they look. They look beautiful. Okay. One and two. Should I cook the third one? Maybe I should. Hold on. Third one. Okay, got that down. Yeah. Third one. Oven is getting nice and hot. The scallions are still kind of infusing the oil since I didn't have my garlic, but it does have a little bit of garlic. I'm gonna put a little bit extra garlic salt, okay? Just a little, because I already have my seasoning. Just a little bit, okay? Oh, these are the black-eyed peas I use. Only one bag, that's all I use. Okay? So, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put a little bit extra with the Worcestershire sauce. While they're actually gonna still be cooking in the oven. To give it a little bit more juice, okay? It's gonna pick up all of those flavors, y'all. Okay, I'm gonna put my top back on my black eyed peas in the back. All right, so. Up in here. Oh Lord. Okay. It's not zoomed in. That's natural. Okay. So that's the natural. That's how it just looked like it's close. Thank you, Sierra. Please share this video with your friends and your family. Let them know that Yo-Yo's Kitchen is on. You can share the food groups as well. Okay. And if you're not a part of my food group, make sure y'all part of my food group so y'all can see what I'll be doing. What be going on? You know what I mean? Thank y'all for sending the pictures. For Lita, I see your picture. And actually, for Lita was one of the very, she was the very first person that ever purchased my book. Where are you from, for Lita? Her video is on Amazon as a review. So y'all make sure y'all get your books if y'all like my style of cooking. Make sure you get your seasoning so you can kind of taste what I taste here. At my house, y'all can taste those same, you know, flavors at your house for your family. Alright, this looking good. I probably won't let this one cook as much on the stove because I'm still gonna have it like baking in the oven, okay? I just want to get a nice sear on it first before I throw it in there. It looks awesome. Look at that fat. Ooh. Oh wow, look at this, my favorite part, y'all. Ooh, right there, that's my favorite part. Delicious, always. Woo, so don't forget, I still got the Argentina shrimp. I'm gonna kinda create some type of creamy, you know how I do my creamy pasta? So I'm gonna do some type of creamy base. Okay, with the Argentina. Who likes Argentina shrimp? Because they're my favorite. I remember when I tasted Argentina shrimp for the very first time, I was like amazed like how sweet and how different they taste from like a regular shrimp. And I was like, ooh, I'm like, this is good. I don't like that song, y'all. And I don't know why I started dancing. Y'all like that? Cheers! I'm gonna bring this on, y'all. It's getting smoky up in here.
I'm drinking.
Okay. Got the New York strips over here. I'm gonna put them in the oven. Then we're gonna do the next step, okay? They looking good. That's it, hold on.
I'm drinking.
Here's how they looking, everybody. First step, okay? Developing I'm gonna cook the shrimp a little bit, then I'm gonna start cooking it with the heavy cream. So the whole point, I just want all that juiciness to be put over the steak. That's how in my mind I'm kind of visualizing it, y'all. Okay, I'm kind of visualizing it like that. Let me skip to the next song. I like that one. Alright, so let's go ahead and get started. A little bit of oil, not a lot, just a little bit, okay? Just a little bit. Just a little bit, okay? Kind of twirl it around a little bit, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and get my heavy cream. Burn. So I always make sure I'm stirring my beans pretty good, okay? But the brightness of the carrots, and I know it's sweet. Ooh, I can't wait to taste them. I don't want them to get mushy. You know how you can cook beans so much that they get mushy? So I don't want them to be mushy, okay? So now, everybody, I'm about to cook the Argentina shrimp. I deveined them, I cleaned them in vinegar and water, I seasoned them, marinated in lime juice. Alright, so that's what we're going to do next. Remember, this is Chipotle. Alright, so it's just Chipotle. I got probably a little bit less than a pound, okay y'all? I just wanted something to put over the steak. Okay? So take note, I am putting all the juice. I'm going to put all the juice up in there. Okay, from the marination, got all of that up in there. And then I'm going to start building, okay? So I'm going to start building from this point. So with the Chipotle, it just really gives it like a really, really smoky flavor. Hello, everybody that's coming through. So, I got the Chipotle's up in there, so it's going to just absorb all of that smokiness, okay? And then I have my seasoning. So, I did season it with Yo-Yo's Kitchen All-Purpose Seasoning. Y'all, the light is so bright, you can't even really see the writing on it. Okay, so now what I'm going to do, I'm just going to let them cook up for like about two minutes, okay? Then after that, I'm going to slowly pour the heavy cream because y'all know shrimps don't take long to cook, right? Okay, and then it's going to turn a beautiful color. That's what I'm going for. Heavy whipping cream from H-E-B. Oh, I hate going to H-E-B, y'all, because they got so much good stuff, and when you go in there, you just start grabbing. So, pretty nice size shrimp. I'm just going to start putting a little bit of heavy cream in there, okay? And I know the color is going to be very, very beautiful. And I just want to give it, you know, a nice little, oh y'all, this is going to be good. This is going to be real good. This is going to be real good, I'm telling you. I can't wait to sit down and eat this. I'm going to enjoy my meal today, y'all, because y'all know I've been wanting to make this. Oh, yeah. I'm liking the color. Please share this video when you come through. Welcome to Yo-Yo's Kitchen. If it's your first time, make sure you let me know where you're from, because I do go back over my messages over video. And also, I will be uploading this video to my YouTube page. Working on some things, waiting on a designer to give me something that I'm working on next, okay? So I hope I like it, then I hope y'all like it, but I gotta like it first, and then I'm gonna share it with y'all, okay? So, slow this down a little bit. What song is that? Let me see. Hold on, y'all. Let's skip that song.
Okay.
Oh, I don't want to hear Beyonce right now. Okay. So now what I'm going to do. This is how it's looking. Okay. So what I'm going to do. You got the heavy cream. I'm going to kind of sprinkle it. I'm going to sprinkle it. With a little bit of flour. Okay, y'all? To make it thicker. I want it to be a little thicker. That's just to thicken it up just a little bit, okay? Not a whole lot, just a little bit. Ooh, I love the color, y'all. The color is beautiful. Ooh-wee. Ooh, that looks so pretty. So these are Argentino shrimps, y'all. I'm gonna cut it down because I don't want it to cook too fast, okay? That looks good. So I'm gonna make it creamy though, okay? I'm gonna make it creamy so I'm not finished. So I'm gonna slowly add some more heavy cream, real slow, okay? Cause I want the flavors all to just cling together, okay? I am gonna add some cheese, all right? Ooh, Y'all, this is gonna be so yummy. And I'm just slowly stirring, okay? So this is about, like I said, a little bit, almost a pound of shrimp, Argentina shrimp, okay? I just wanted something to drizzle off of my steak. Make it look real pretty, you know? So all I'm doing right now is just making sure I stir everything very nicely. I probably add a little bit more heavy cream, okay? A little bit more heavy cream. Okay, so I do want to add some scallions. So y'all see the chipotle is in there, okay? So the chipotle is gonna steady give it a nice, rich, smoky flavor, and that's what I want. I like smoky and I like sweet. That's like my favorite. Okay. Oh, I wanna taste this so bad. I'm gonna taste it in a minute. Cause you know shrimp don't taste long. Okay, so I do want to add some scallions, all right? So I'm gonna do that now. And I do have this on very low. Oh shit. Hold on. So I do have it on low, okay? So y'all can take a look at that. I'm gonna add a little bit of Mexican blend, all right? A little bit of that. I don't want a whole lot. I just want a little bit to kind of put it over it. All right, if I can open it. Let's see. Oh man, I didn't open it right. Hold on. Okay, I think I got it. Oh, I don't tell if it's bad, y'all. Okay, so now I'm just gonna put a little bit of cheese, okay? Not a whole lot. Just a generous amount, okay? I think that's good right there. I don't want it to be too cheesy. Okay? So I got that going right there. I'm gonna stir around again. Okay, y'all. So now what I'm gonna do. I hope y'all enjoying the video. Okay, remember it's on low. Remember I have this on low, okay? And I'm just slowly mixing it. And remember, I added a little bit of flour, okay? To make it thicker. Oh! Oh my gosh. Damn. Ooh. So that's gonna go over my steak, okay? This, I love the color. The color is so pretty. Okay? Okay, so now I'm gonna put some scallions. So I'm gonna cut a little bit of scallions. Thank y'all for still watching. Appreciate it. Make sure y'all share this video. I kind of like this song. It sounds a little different. Extra heavy cream. Alright. I'm just gonna, and if you don't want it so thick, mine's just not really too thick. I'm just gonna add a teeny little bit of water. Just a little bit, okay? Just a little bit. Because remember, it's flour in there. So all it's gonna do, the water just gonna kind of cook out. So this is pretty much done right here, y'all. This is done. Now, I do want to taste one, okay? So, I'm going to taste one and see how it tastes. Ooh, I can't wait to taste this. I can't wait to taste it. Let's see. So, remember, it's Chipotle. It's Chipotle. With Mexican cheese, scallions, Yo-Yo's Kitchen all-purpose seasoning, heavy cream base. Alright. I like the way that look. The beans look simply delicious. The black-eyed peas look delicious in the bag. Okay, so this is how it looks. That's how I look, y'all. Okay. Look like that. That's the sauce. So I got a little bit of sauce. I'm gonna taste it. It's gonna be smoky. Alright. Damn. That is delicious, y'all. Oh my gosh. I can taste the lemon. I'm starting tomorrow. Hey, DK, I'm not editing right now because this is my first video coming back for a minute. So look. Oh my gosh. I'm cutting the sauce out. The sauce is perfect. I don't need to do anything else to this, okay? I don't need to do anything. The shrimps taste good. The scallions made it taste better. Perfect amount of cheese. So good. Okay, so think of that. Think of this over my New York strip steak. I'm gonna have some beans on the side because I wanted beans, okay? And then I may make some potatoes. So I'm trying to see if I want to do seared potatoes or like a mashed potato. Hey, that's my jam right there. Yes. She ain't got no money in the bank. Walking around acting all stank. What y'all wanna do? Wanna be ballers, shop callers? Okay, let me stop. Or it's cut off, okay? Argentina shrimp and a heavy cream base, okay? It's cut off. So what's next? We're gonna move this. I just want y'all to see how pretty. I want y'all to see how pretty the beans look. Let y'all see, okay? So these are my peas. Now y'all see how I look with the carrots? And I did cut it like an angle. Oh, that looks good, right? Oh. I need to taste these too, y'all, okay? So that's the black eyed peas with a touch of sweetness. All right, I did add sugar, basil, a little bit of sea salt. Simple, real simple. Onions, real simple, y'all, okay? I don't know why I want some beans, but I do. Okay, I want to taste those too. Let's see how that tastes. I'm gonna mix it with that sauce. Sauce is good. I put one little carrot up in there. Okay. Cover this. The beans I can cut completely off. Okay. I'm cutting my beans off because I don't want my beans to get mushy. I think they cooked enough. I'll probably throw some butter. Oh shoot, hold on y'all. I'll probably throw some butter over it. So this is the black eyed peas. You know they super hot. Let's see if it's missing anything. It tastes good. I can add just a little bit more sea salt. Just a little bit. Other than that, the sweetness is on point. The sweetness is perfect. I love sweet. The sweetness is perfect. And I got the carrots, okay? You can't catch it like a cold. And I didn't do anything to get it. Oh! I thought I had put too much pepper. I didn't. I don't even taste the pepper, and I put a few slices of jalapeno pepper. Okay. Yummy. Who wants some of this? Oh, I'll share with y'all.
Thank y'all for watching. Please share the video.
I hope y'all enjoying the video. It's been a minute, right, y'all? So I miss everybody. Thank y'all so much. So yeah, I'm just gonna, and I have golden potatoes and I have russet, so I'm gonna mix both of them, okay? Leaving some of the skin on. The potato almost ran away from me, y'all. All right. So here we go. Let's go ahead and do this. So I think I want to do, let's see how I'm going to do this. I'm going to do it like this, okay? I'll probably do different shapes or something, okay? So I'm going to do a nice little amount. So I just cut the potato in half, basically. Okay, like that. Hopefully y'all can see me cut this. Alright, so I'm going to cut this one. I'm going to put my seasoning and all that. Y'all still watching out there? Thank y'all for watching. Like that. I'm gonna go ahead and add these. Rinse them off real quick.
My goodness.
I don't really like the music they playing, y'all. I should have put them on reggae, huh? That's an old song right there. All right, so. You know, shapes and stuff. That's all I'm doing, y'all. All right, got that. I'm gonna rinse this off really quick, okay? Rinse it off. Got that in there? All right. Doing some potatoes, okay, in olive oil. I put a little bit more oil. So now I'm gonna add my all-purpose seasoning. As y'all can see, I use it on everything, y'all, because I love it that much. It tastes so good. It has everything in it. You don't need to add no other seasoning. It has everything in there, okay? Sometimes I may add a little bit more salt. Just a little bit, not a lot, okay? So we just want to get a nice sear. I'll probably throw some onions in there. Okay, just kind of mix it up. I'm going to throw some extra basil up in there. Okay. I'm going to add a little bit of hot pepper up in there. I do have calabasas, but I don't think I'm going to cook it, y'all. I gotta see. I already got a lot of food. Hello, everybody coming through. Thank y'all for watching. So I'm gonna put some jalapeno pepper, okay? All right. Rinse it out. You know you can't touch that pepper. You touch that pepper and touch your eye, shit, you'll be running. I ain't got time for that. I don't do that too many times. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and wash this off, and then I'm gonna cut some onions, y'all. Let me wash this off first. Okay. Put it in half if I did that, and I'm just gonna put it in there. Like so. Break it apart. Okay. And. Got a little bit of spice up in there. Okay. Oh, y'all, all these commercials. Oh my gosh. Let me see if I can skip it. Hold on. Okay, it's back on now. Right when I was going to change. Y'all see how much I'm sweating? Oh, my God. Ooh, Lord. Sweat. Right? It's cooking up nice, y'all. I do want to add some baby. I hope that everyone has enjoyed Yo-Yo's Kitchen video today. Please make sure you purchase your book. Make sure you join my food group on Facebook. Bye, y'all.